House and Stratton fans. The big man's out on the mountain again. Had to catch up with a few little, you get behind as you're skiing every day. You can't get everything done around the cabin like you want to. So I had an opportunity yesterday. Plus, it's spring skiing. So you want to get here early because the temperatures are cooler and it warms up and the snow gets really soft. It gets to be fun. But, we're harvesting corn here at Stratton. Like right now, it's 24. There's Pat. Pat's out every morning on the mountain, every morning, this gentleman called Pat. But we're 24 at the base, we're 15 at the summit. We've got 85 trails open, 68 have been groomed, so we have some perfect corduroy down. Temperatures at night are great because they can get the grooming in and keep the mountain nice and smooth for us as the day goes on. We're gonna have warmer temps coming and then some bad weather coming in on the weekend, but it's setting up to be beautiful for Saturday. So the bad weather's not coming in until Saturday evening, so you'll be fine. We're set up for beautiful skiing. We've got the Atomic reps here, Val and Keith. And Ski House is in the house, gonna test all the skis again. Demo days, you can't just get to everything and you can't specifically pull out the skis you want. Today we're gonna be able to do that. I'm on a Bent Chetler 100, not today. I'll be getting on some Atomics today, but for my own personal ride, I'm on a Bent Chetler 100 and I can't be happier than a clam in the Long Island Sound. So do me a favor, stop by Ski House, get tuned, get fitted, and then get to a winter wonderland called Stratton.